off the mark, and it goes the other way for the Red Storm. Champagnie the guy off the heel, the rebound to Race Thompson for IU, looking to push.
Johnson to tell you what, Julian,
and the shoot.
Wow. 3-on-2, 2-on-1 opportunity. This is the matchup right here. St. John
going to work. Here's Johnson for three.
Phil, double-double machine. Well on that pace tonight.
Smith for three.
Full adjust.
Step back for Shim.
And he had a fan base. They thought Trey Jackson Davis was open.
Back out for a drop to Tennessee on the attack. Gets to the logo, nothing there. The dump down to Jackson Davis. Left it short. And up the floor comes St. John's.
Really good defense that time by
shot clock at 10.
Strong build for a freshman. He came out here spirited and ready to play.
Oh, offensive rebound for Jordan Geronimo. Offensive board for the Red Storm.
If I'm Red Storm right now, Kevin, I try to get Joel Soriano involved offensively.
Holding St. John's to 24% right now.
They're doing an excellent job of communicating and getting to open shooters, not allowing open looks.
Tez Mathis, who has five tonight, has to back this one out. He's missed their last.
When you have numbers.
Posh Alexander playing with those two fouls. Quick three.
A lot of promise for this 6'6 point guard freshman from Puerto Rico. Let's see if he can give St. John's a boost.
Pass. Soriano blocked away. Miller Kopp took it right out of his hands. Here comes Jackson Davis.
Form attack.
Tennessee. Ball loose.
He has remained aggressive.
Rafael Pinzon bringing some energy. Tennessee turns the corner around him, tries to wrap around to Jackson. So they've confirmed the number, and it's 32-19. All inside. Right. Jackson Davis leaning in, push back out. Thompson with the intercept. Bates the feed ahead to finish. And they've hit seven of their last eight shots. Two missed picks. Parker Stewart starts it up quickly to the other end. Thompson to the rim. No. Rebound knocked loose. And the Red Storm with it and with numbers if they hurry. 5-on-3. Can they do anything with it? Oh, the no-look.
I'd say Posh Alexander, Julian Champagnie need this right here.
Inside by Stanley. Good recovery defensively. Long pass to the
wonderful move along the baseline.
And good defense coming to the other end.
0.8. That is very hard to do along the baseline. Nice finish by Cobb.
Champagnie. Jackson Davis.
Boy, nice response by the Hoosiers from this little run that St. John was on. Steph Smith trying to be like Steph Curry here to start the second half. To a different school, and they come into different roles, and let's see if he can continue to have some success. Nice deflection there.
Jackson Davis. Tipped out of his hands, and here comes St. John's on the push to the other Smith. That rims off. Offensive rebound by Wheeler. Back up top.
That here in the second half.
Smith tried to turn the corner. There's a contender.
Xavier Johnson trying to box out there. Gets called for contact. Ade Wusu, these guys are crafty. He's complaining. He got his arm grabbed. Got to fight through it.
the inbound. On the floor now for Say Johnson. Here's Champagnie with 22. In zone. Back it goes to Champagnie for three. We're going to have to hurry. Wide open three in the scramble. It won't go. Long rebound. Tracked down by Pinzone. Pinzone left to go. He's
applied very good defensive pressure.
Bates' three, not good. St. John's can tie or take the lead on the drive.
With that defense and that energy and their offensive rebounding, generating more opportunities. That ought to be a great one. And then Javon Freeman Liberty of DePaul is... Tell you what, Christian Lander has done a pretty good job here handling this pressure.
Saved in play for St. John's. Pin zone. Electric up the floor. Quickly into the corner to Champagnie. Here's Champagnie. Fouls. Lander came on, played 6 minutes. Johnson trying to coax the call. Underneath the... Soriano's been quiet. Trying to get it going here. The jump pass to the wing for three.
To touch every possession. From here on out.
Right there, he is. Runner, Bates off the heel, won't go. Any foul by Indiana means two free throws for St. John's. The three in the
piece. You got to be there on the catch when he touches the rock.
Bates. Step in to go. Alexander, here's Champagnie. He's got 30. He's got the hot hand. There's his wraparound low. The ball loose to Bates. And now in the scramble, Johnson will think about the... He almost pulled the trigger.
Wise decision.
Eight to shoot. Here's Bates. Three to shoot. 3-point game. Alexander against Jackson Davis. Trying to take him off the dribble. Blocked it off. Pull up jump. To work we go. Pin zone with the speed. 5 seconds. 4 seconds. Low throw. In trouble. Contested.